Banana Boys Club, because that's what we like to save time. We call it Triple.
Oh my God.
It's really nice. Emily and Diana, thank you for joining us this evening. You don't have to have a beard to handle reptiles. And I like to remind everyone that most of the zookeepers in American zoos, most of the herpetologists, they're women. Women were once girls. It's mostly women that care for the reptiles. I was going to tell them about my 1972 IBM Selectric 2 self-correcting typewriter. I know, focus. It's true, I should go to that Group W bench right now, but I'll tell you what. We just moved carefully, and I apologize, ladies. I'm going to back up just for a moment because, oh no, it's okay. This is Triple B. He's a beautiful jungle python. His mom is big, and his dad is big. Four kinds of snakes grow to be giant snakes. Mother anacondas are the largest snakes, but pythons are the longest. He's almost 19 feet long, and he weighs about 200.